Hey, what's up? It's me, Clarence, and I finally decided to get off my lazy butt, my lazy, tired butt, and make a video. So, what do I want to talk about in this vlog? I don't really know. But, alright, I've actually got a list of things I wanted to talk about. So let's say, today, I will talk about why my phone's vibrating at me. Not really. I lost track of what I was going to talk about today. So first off, I missed my test today. I had a big end of chapter test that had to do with like 5 chapters, something of that sort, and I was up to like 4 in the morning talking to friends on StickCam. Hello Jenny, hello Carlos, hello Elle, hello Kimberly. Hi everybody. But I woke up this morning at like 8 o'clock and decided that I was going to set my alarm for 9 because Johnny said, hey, why get up at 8 when your class is until 9:30? Get up at 9 and then walk to class. So I decided, all right, I'll do that. So my alarm went off and I reset it for 9 o'clock. So it goes off at 9. I didn't even realize it went off at 9. I guess I turned it off and I thought I was in class. I guess I was having a dream that I was in class waiting for class to start. And turned out, all of a sudden I hear, oh my God, Clarence, it's 10 o'clock. And I was like, you've got to be kidding me. It's 10 o'clock. So I missed my class. Officially missed my class and my test. And it was the only class I had. The only reason why I came back to my dorm this week. And it turns out it's for nothing. So I came all the way over here for nothing. Zip. Nada. Except for free food for my friend Tyler. Thank you, Tyler. You know who you are. That's pretty much that. Missed my test. It's bullcrap. I'm making this video and completely forgot all my video ideas. This is the only idea I had. I mean, I got a list of video ideas, but I'm not gonna use them in this video. Sorry. And my hair? This is what happens when you just have no hot water in a dorm and you've been laying in bed all day. It's just disgusting, nasty. I hate it. This college sucks. If you live in Oklahoma, don't go to NSU. Waste of money. Waste of time. I'm gonna make a whole video on that and let you guys know, so be looking forward to that, guys. Yeah, I don't know how this angle is on this video, and I don't know how anything looks because these flips keep doing that. God. I don't know what that was about. But, guys, thanks for watching. Please rate, comment, subscribe if you want to. I'm not pushing you to do anything you don't want to do, but if you want to, just click that little button. Just do it. Over in the sidebar, click the little button to subscribe. No, I'm just kidding. I'm not gonna make you do something. I feel like a jerk right now because this isn't why I make these videos. It's not to get subscribers. It's just to talk to random people that decide to watch. So, peace, love, and hot tamales. I guess.